Colts, they got out to a great start, but now an 8-0 run from Memphis. They took that early punch from the Warriors.
Yeah, and it's been casual passes by the Golden State Warriors, and they know the Memphis Grizzlies have led the NBA in total steals the last two seasons, and that's with or without Ja. That's the way they play. That's the intensity. And the Golden State Warriors, they already have four turnovers. Why that four turnovers sucks, they're shooting the ball extremely well. Klay Thompson already had 3 threes. So those are just opportunities and possessions that are given away. And it's not all because of pressure. It's airless passing. That has been the issue thus far early in the game.
Well, Mike Brown, who continues to step in for Steve Kerr, still recovering from COVID-19, he said, number one, defensively, we got to be able to get back in transition. Number one, offensively, don't turn it over. That's been a problem during this 8-0 run for Memphis. This is Curry pushing off of Williams. Zaire Williams into the game. Curry in the corner, couldn't get it to go. Williams closed nicely. I have Anderson in off the bench for Memphis as well. Adams with space. Here's Brooks out of a big opening corner. Raising up and finishing. With Brooks with 12 in the frame.
And let me tell you this, that's a little bit more old NBA. If you're going against a star that has 2,000, you go at him every single time because you know his defense won't be at the level you expected. And speaking of expected, Jordan Poole off the bench, they need a big contribution from him today, right?
He struggled in game 5, which is 1 of 6 from the floor at 3 points. Adams, it wasn't pretty, and what was the result?
Ryan, everyone stumbled in game 5 for Brooks, especially the Warriors. So, unless your babies want to kind of chalk it up, you got to do the same thing.
Williams lost it. Adams has it. Anderson out of Brooks. Jones and Williams, the 5 for Memphis. Poole, Curry, Green, Wiggins, and Thompson, the 5 for Golden State. Brooks, high arcing and short. Green, the fling down the floor. Wiggins, the finish. Brooks, pull up, getting confident. This is that one. Dylan Brooks has got the 9 shots already in this game. Wiggins gets the whistle against Adams, and Andrew Wiggins will shoot 2.
And again, we've already seen it with Draymond getting the layup, and then here he rewards Wiggins on the other end. If you get out in transition, this Warrior team is deadly. But right now, the Memphis Grizzlies, they got to be talking. They're playing great defense in the half court. They have to improve their transition defense.
Already 9 fast break points for Golden State. It sounds and smells like Friday night in the Bay. As Wiggins hits the first free throw. If there is a game 7, it will be Monday night in Memphis.
Yeah, let's just say that this crowd is rearing and ready to go. Let's just say that.
Wiggins. This is the second. Williams got to the glass to secure it for Memphis. Here's Clark into the paint, flipping it up, and finish it. Early minutes here for Lee, throws it away, Williams jumps the roof, and powers it down. Another Golden State turnover.
And this is what we're talking about. Look, I'm not taking anything away from Memphis, but none of these turnovers have come from like collapsing intense defense. It's been cross-court passing or just lazy passing.
Warriors will be without Otto Porter again this game as Poole can't hit that 3. Porter was massive off the bench for Golden State in game 4. Didn't play in the second half of game 5, unavailable tonight in game 6.
And look at this, there's no pressure. There's no pressure at all. And even the worst comes to worst, you could have gotten Steph Curry his 3rd foul right there. You've got to be smart with the ball here for the Golden State Warriors.
Again, danger as Bain tips it into the backboard. Needs to operate for Golden State. Here's Poole. Shifty. Step back. Golden State step being tested. No Andre Iguodala. No Otto Porter Jr. And no Harry Payton the 2nd. Williams. And 3. Will be the board. Of course, going out Ja Morant. The ball moves to the right there. Curry, a 3, it is good.
Yeah, you trust Brandon Clark out there, but you gotta make Steph Curry a driver.
Bane waits, takes, and hits.
And it's good to see Bane get himself going if you're the Memphis Grizzlies. He is an individual, again, the last game, 4-for-6 from three. And even when you look at Jaren Jackson, 4-for-6 from three, 8-for-12 for 3 between the two of them, they're gonna beat that 3-point shot if they're gonna get this win on the road.
He shot it at over 43% of the season. Curry tried to wiggle into a whistle, but not. Good effort from Rooney, a chance for Lee. He got it! 7-3 of the quarter for the Warriors.
Yeah, and if they just stop turning the ball over, they have a double-digit lead right now.
Anderson able to snare it. Anderson, that's going to be an offensive foul. '22-'23 NBA season ticket memberships are now on sale across the league. Secure the best seats, best prices, and best benefits. For your favorite team, visit NBATickets.com to learn more. Taylor Jenkins told us the key for his Memphis team today was just focusing one possession at a time. He said, if we can get to the next play, we'll be okay. For this game, Catholic runs Fester. Wiggins traveled, and that is another turnover for Golden State. Their sixth of the quarter. This one at least a dead ball.
Yeah, you want, if you're going to turn over the ball on something like that, you want it to be a dead ball turnover. You can get back, you can set your defense. But a live ball turnover against this Memphis Grizzlies team, with or without Ja, that is a huge problem.
Here's the one opportunity here for Memphis. Anderson lobs it. Mark trying to finish it. Dalton should have been whistled, it was not. Thompson. 3-for-3 from 3 in this first quarter.
Okay, that's fantastic.
The ball. Here's Thompson. Clark hanging. Thompson hitting.
Wayne's got a different look at the guy here in this first quarter.
11 points for Klay Thompson. Mike Brown told us he wanted to be aggressive because he is. He's our entire team a certain slant. Here's Clark on the cut. The key. Shot hit from three. And that'll do it. An entertaining first quarter of action. Golden.